October 1st, Linda and I went out to Hidden Hills State Park, and we were out there for 5 days, and it was kind of nice. Hard to get Linda camping, and while I was out there, I caught this nice striped bass. It's a 34-incher, and it was a lot of fun. I think we were the only one of the few tenters there. Everybody had these huge RVs, and Linda said next time we go, she wants me to get a little pop-up or something so we'll have a little more comfort.